Everybody was in here talking shit, you feel me? I'm just having a good time. Good to see you though, guys. Good to see you.
All right, we got Phocus against MagusOld.
Why does he look like this? It doesn't look crisp. It doesn't look like it's insane. Oh, it doesn't look crisp.
Okay, so we got Captain America rushing down the best character.
What the fuck? It's not a help.
I have a feeling Phocus is close. Double jump. See that evasion? How does he get caught on the same side? I don't even know. It's Marvel. Well, you're seeing a Captain America exhibition right now. I think one thing I really like about
MagusOld
is he shows that the
mid-tier
can fight against the
guys in
the team. He's not gonna win every time, but you see he's not, you know, he's not.
Yo, man. I'm gonna tell you one thing, man. Junior, he's a natural, man. I'm tired with it, man. Like, the timing is crazy. Guess what? I hate to say this, dude, is all punishment. You can't play Marvel.
Ooh! Cross up shield slash. Man, look at how much Captain America did against a god tier team. He might die, but he's going out fighting.
That's not him.
Yeah,
why would you not go for a
guard break? I mean, I guess
that was
still good.
I ain't talking shit. This motherfucker was. I ain't seen that guy forever either.
Man, Magneto getting rushed down right now. Look at that full screen. Oh, caught him. Yeah, Magus is too good.
Everything comes full circle, man.
Too smart.
Everything comes full circle, man. I think this is going to be the year.